And now let's meet the players first for the Ombudsman Graph Busters. Number 0, Dennis Valdago. Number 2, Attorney Marius Veloso. Number 6, Attorney Chill Benaid. Number 8, Alan Dator. Number 10, Attorney Ian Mateo. Number 11, Attorney Rain Satsad. Number 12, Attorney C.B. Bala. Number 15, Attorney Armand Sanchez. Number 19, Attorney Karim Laidan. Number 20, Attorney Ted Loresco. Number 22, Attorney Michael De Jesus. Number 24, Attorney Alan Atienza. Number 25, Attorney George Atotubo. Number 29, Attorney Franz Palacio. Number 30, Attorney Regan Malimas. Number 31, Assistant Ombudsman Rex Santoval. Number 45, Attorney Ryan Quilala. And number 91, Attorney J.R. Casar. Coaching the Graph Busters is Luis Buentipo. And now let's meet the players for the Comelec Fast Trackers. Number 3, Attorney Peng Cruz. Number 4, Attorney Butch Biato. Number 5, Attorney Palmer Palamine. Number 8, Engineer Julio Hernan. Number 9, Arnold Dizon. Number 10, Dil Hispundo. Number 13, Attorney Milber Alinas. Number 14, Dado Sapo. Number 15, Attorney Joel Cuevas. Number 18, Nick Mendros. Number 21, Engineer Bud Soriano. Number 23, Patrick Enahe. Number 24, Eric Ilagan. Number 28, Attorney Dindo Maglasa. Number 32, Marlon Casquejo. And number 58, Chopisto Enlas Jr. Head coach for Comelec is Attorney Chacha Fajardo. And now let's meet the starters for both teams, starting with the Ombudsman Graph Busters. Starting at guard number 10, Attorney Ian Mateo. The other guard, number 15, Attorney Armand Sanchez. And forward number 12, Attorney C.B. Bala. The other forward number 31, Assistant Ombudsman Rex Santoval. And at center number 91, Attorney J.R. Casar. Coaching the Ombudsman Graph Busters is Luis Buentipo. And now let's meet the starters for your Comelec Graph Busters. Starters for the Comelec Fast Truckers at guard number 3, Attorney Peng Cruz. The other guard number 4, Attorney Butch Biato. At forward number 23, Patrick Enahe. The other forward number 32, Marlon Casquejo. And at center number 13, Attorney Milber Alinas. Head coach for the Comelec Fast Trackers is Attorney Chacha Fajardo. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing our officials for this game, Ruel Tolentino, Alan Manzano, and Al Barte.
Ano nangyari, sir?
Wala naman, magja-jumble to. Tapos may
tapos mapasok si Rina.
May report ba si
Rina? Sir, nakakasana yung mic, sir, oh. Itong batang to talaga, oh.
Oh
ay, walang kapagod, oh. Ay, pagod, ay. Parang tayo, ay. Ano ba itong batang ito?
May energy pa. Rina, go.
Yes, pag-usapan muna natin ang Comelec. As we all know, elections is coming up and happening by May of next year. Kaya naman itong kuponan ng Comelec Fast Trackers, todong paghahanda dito. They're making sure na magiging tuloy at magiging maayos ang election. Isa sa kanilang pinaghahandaan ang paggamit ng Fast Tracker machine, kung saan mas mataas na technology ang gamit dito. And by using the Fast Tracker, makikita niyo rin daw agad yung mga binoto nyo at agad itong papasok dun sa kabuang bilang ng mga kandidato. Aside from this, the grueling preparations leading to the election, such as training of teachers, making sure that they are ready with contingency plans, yung kanilang security, plus logistics also. They're also conducting seminars at the moment so that everyone involved will be equipped and ready by that time around. Sir Seven Cotroni.
Tatakbo ko, ha? Prediction. Na-announce ko na, tatakbo ko. Tatakbo ko palayo sa gulo para hirap din ang trabaho ng Comelec, ano?
Ay, thankless job, sir.
Thankless job. Saka yung mga heroes dyan, mga teacher natin na sila nagbabantay.
Nagbabantay, sir.
Oo.
Dati, naalala ko, pumunta pa ako rin sa may Green Hill, sir, dun sa bilog na ano, doon.
Oo.
Lalakad
pa ako. Sa Lasal?
Yes, sir.
Oo nga. Uy, yung tira na yun, hindi pumasok para kay Sanchez. Follow-up ni Mateo, ayaw pa rin, wala pa tayong score.
Yan ang dalawang kamador, sir. Yan ang dalawang kamador ng... Ombudsman, samantala si Palumine, hinahanap ko.
Wala pa. Andyan,
off the bench, sir.
Off the bench yan.
Double check natin.
Nakita ko siya kanina. Pero ayun siya sa gitna ron. Yun.
Ayun siya, sir, di ba?
Oo.
Alam mo, hindi asintador eh, no? Pagka tinignan mo, bukang...
Simple lang, sir, eh.
Boy next door. Sanchez calling out the play.
Ear, sabi ni attorney.
Ear. Ear.
Wala yung goggles ni sir.
Oo, oh, ni...
Deputy Ombudsman.
Samantala, hindi na tuloy yung play. Halos kalahating option lang ang na-execute. Ito, ang Comelec. Nice turn to the basket. Nothing for Milber Alinas. There's a subsequent foul in the ensuing rebound play. It will be against number 23, Enahe.
Ang sarap ng pakiramdam na, sir, na pag nag-umpisa ka, masikip yung mga playing shirts mo.
Tapos, unti-unti.
Tapos, pag tumagal, lalo sisikip. Hindi eh, ibig sabihin, luluwag.
Sabi nga ni Chukoy Alvarez, pinaluwagan na niya. Ito, Pukol, ayaw talaga tumama ang dalawang team natin dito sa umpisa. Some double try from top of the key. Here's Beato. Enahe. Enahe, gusto pumukol, top of the key. Alam mo, pag matagal ka talaga niya, di naglaro. Parang ang bigat ng bola. No?
Ay, sir, saka bigat ano? Na. Yung pag-release mo, alam mo na. Hindi ba pumasok?
Kasi ang dami kong nakikita ng attempts, di ba? Free throw or ano. Kumakapos. Kasi yun yung matagal ka na hindi naglalaro. Eh.
Tapos masakit, sir, pag ginamit mo yung kamay mo.
Saka yung pag natinidor ka, yung sinasabi
ko. Ah, yeah. Iba yun, sir. Ouchie yun, sir.
Ouchie yun. Yun ang hindi ko namimiss. Pero pag naganong ka sa game, laro ka pa rin, ano?
Paminsan, sir, pero minsan talagang hindi kaya.
Pag yun talagang baon, ano?
Sakit. Oh, good pass by Casar. Escape shot by Sanchez.
Basket.
Off the game in nearly 3 minutes. At sabi ng ombudsman, press tayo.
Si Beato, inagis
na. Sir, magkakasama to? Comelec, ombudsman,
hindi naman. Ang Comelec is primarily elections. Ang matrabaho din sa kanila yung election protest kasi alam mo naman sa bahay natin.
Ay,
walang, na, walang naniniwala ng talo. Eh, diba? Bihirang-bihira yung acknowledge as there's a spin by Enahe, Sandoval committing the foul.
I had taken it strong inside to Sandoval. We'll be rewarded with 2 free throws.
So, ilang play dates na tayo? Sandali. Sandali. Ilang play dates na?
Meron na po tayong
pang-siyam na to.
Pang-pitong play date na po tayo.
So, kulang tayo na isa dahil doon sa bagyo.
Opo, sir. Si Moy kasi, sir, eh.
Ang kasalanan niya.
Eh, ito yung tatanayin ko. Nasa Vietnam.
Ah.
Nam. Nam. Tapos, 4 gallons of pineapple juice, sir. Ay, nako.
Sama talaga. Rina, meron kang report?
Yes, sir. So have some college connections right here with Attorney J.R. Casar of the Ombudsman and Attorney Jaffa Hardo and Attorney Patrick Enahe of the Comelec. These three are all law graduates of San Beda College and they all belong to one fraternity group. Si Attorney J.R. Casar and Attorney Jaffa Hardo are also both pre-law graduates from UST. At alam mo, maaga sila sa larong ito. Kanina pa sila nagkukwentuhan at nagkukulitan at nagbibiruan na magbibigayan sila sa isa't isa ng puntos dito for the sake of brotherhood. Back to you, Sir 7, Coach Ronnie.
May kilala akong bidista dito. Nandito every game. Gusto nilang kakulitan. Nandito, meron dito.
Go San Beda fight. UP fight. Fight, fight, fight.
Sabi nung 50 years ago, hindi na mga away na sa San Beda. Basketball.
Nakikita ko yun, sir. Nanonood ako sa ano eh.
Saka ano,
NCAA. No?
Volleyball, nung nanalo kami ng championship noong 1970.
Saan ano? Nilaro, sir?
Saan sa Rizal Memorial. 74. Ah. Pagkatapos ng laro, batuhan ng volleyball sa labas. High school eh, no? Yung attitude mo.
Lahat, no? Huwag kang lalakad-lakad na naka-uniform ka ron. Lagot ka.
To all, pero nice to hear classmates coming together. Parang sa mga military teams, ano, pag magkaklase sila.
Mga mista,
sila,
sir?
Yan, sa magkaklase sa PMA o sa Police Academy. Samantala, may foul sa pag-drive nitong si Mateo. Dami sundot.
Dami, sir. Kaliwat kanan.
Casquejo.
One team, 1 of 7. The other team, 0 of 4. That's why we only have a total of 4 points. with nearly halfway gone here.
Pasok sa palamig eh. Parang dumami yung puntos, di ba? Pero mukhang pinipreserve din nila eh. Libre, Sandoval, ayaw, malakas. Kanina may player, number 28 ba yun? Number 22. Big 1 out of 5 siya. Tapos dalawang sunod ang pinasok.
Pagkasukeo.
Sure, di ba? Ayan, oh. Parang ang bigat ng bola.
Dito ako nag-shooting kahapon, sir. Eh. Kasi dito rin ako tumatakbo na sa sa perimeter. Mabigat ang bola.
Sa iyo, mabigat?
May net dito sa gitna, sir, ng volleyball.
Sa kalahati lang.
Sa tatakbuhin mo yung ilalim para makarating ka sa kabila.
Yes, kaske, huh? Brushing aside the defense of Sandoval. Rebound controlled. It's in the hands of the ombudsman courtesy of Bala.
Bala.
What a name. Bala. Sanchez scores.
Excellent pass to Sanchez. May good pass, sir.
Kanina pa yung net na yan.
What a pass. Sir, kahapon hindi.
Bago yung net eh. Bago
sir,
yan.
Oo, hindi pa kasi kahapon mabuti rin, sir.
Wala naman championship recently, pero maputi, bago yung
maputi
net.
Maputi rin kahapon, sir, na shooting. Sa bagay, hindi naman ako makashoot, kaya hindi ko naramdaman.
Ang bola ay nawala sa Comelec. Mukhang tatayo si Deputy Cordero. May inis na siya doon sa net na ayaw lumusot kagad.
Yung net po yun, sir.
Ah, kaya nga, naiinis siya kasi nakaka-apekto sa laro eh. The meantime, Sanchez sends it to the side.
Hindi ka maka-fast break, yes.
Ah, Sandoval is wide open. Then he finally nail it! Kailangan pala gusto ang bukong tracing.
Even without the goggles, no problem. Oh. The Deputy Ombudsman, Sandoval, gives him
pala,
his team
no?
A 5-point lead.
Mr. Goggles nga pala yan, ano? Nice fake. Nice drive. Bala standing his ground. And Ahe could not snap it away. And there's a foul in the backcourt.
That's not a foul.
Yeah.
Oh.
Kasi manang hinabol eh, no?
And a lot of players now winded. Halfway here in the first. Nakita ko sir, may tukod, may pamewang, at mayroong ngiwi. Signs of turbulence inside the body.
Yeah.
I don't like that, sir.
Alam mo kung minsan, ano, yung the game of your youth, tapos nilaro mo pa uli at a certain age, sabi ng katawan mo, anong pinagkagawa mo? Anong plano mo? Ito si Beato, naantay niya yung sentensya. Attorney Juan Bautista Beato, si Butch. Okay. Yan. Unsportsmanlike.
It's an unsportsmanlike foul whistled on Comelec number 4, Butch Beato. That's his first foul.
Meantime, Mateo will shoot free throws. Drops it. Ayun. Pag lumulusot na maayos yun, baka kailangan talaga lagyan ng pitik eh. Ayan, ayan, ayan. Ang paborito mo, Ronnie.
Ano po, sir?
Palamain eh. Papasok na. The dead shot. 2-for-2 by Mateo. Here's Palamain coming in for the first time. And another sub will also check in. Ito yung malaki nila eh. Number 21, si Soriano.
Malaki talaga?
Oh, malaki talaga.
Oh, maliit lang tayo, sir.
Maliit lang tayo talaga. Among other things. Uy, ganda ng drive. Pero nakasungkit siya ng foul. Kasar. Ito yung isang binanggit ni Rina sa kanyang ulat kanina. Siguro talaga, no, pag nag-news ka, seryoso talaga kailangan yung tono mo. Samantalang sa ibang mga balita.
Nakapag-news ka ba dati, sir?
Minsan lang.
Saan, sir?
Sa Channel 4. Minsan. Oh, okay. Sandali lang. Si Kuya Daniel kasama namin. Natin nung...
Hirapan ako rin sa prompter, sir, eh.
Pero, prompter mahirap. Si Kuya Daniel magaling dun.
Layo.
Ah. Saka yung delivery ni Kuya Daniel, swak. Noon palang swak na yun.
Si Rina ba nag-news? Rina, nag-news ka ba?
Oo. Oh. Samantala, alalalilala.
Every possession.
My foul.
Yes.
Uh-huh. And Soriano will shoot charities. Tignan yung tono sa news, ano, kailangan seryoso ka, diba? Samantala, may ura. Ang dati natin kaibigan na naimaon na si Flor Perez, diba?
Galing sir.
Galing Channel 4, nag-UNTV din yan. At, sa kanya, pag nakikita ko yung mukha niya sa TV, parang laki ng problema ng mundo eh.
Bakit po, sir?
Kasi lagi mo yung binabalita niya, di ba? Lagi may problema, may sunog, may... Yan ang balita eh. Samantala, Soriano drops the first. Di tayong pwedeng dalawin doon sa news, ano? Walang maniniwala sa atin. Sanchez and company have 4 minutes. And the rest of the Comelec as well. Turnaround shot, no serve. Rebound secured by the Comelec. Casquejo. Beato asking for it. Casquejo looking at the horizon. Passes it downstairs. Shot clock reduced to 8.
Look at the defense by Sandoval and Palomine.
Ya marcado Beato. Eto. Sino titira? Rather forced.
Oh, could have been fouled.
But they call it as a 24-second shot clock violation. May papasok. Lalabas sa kupunan ng Comelec si Cruz. Ang humalili sa kanya, umikot ka sir. Number 18, si Mendros. Pagka hindi umikot, hindi mo makakita yung number.
Ah. Alam mo kung bakit, sir? Bakit? Hindi pa niya hinahabol yung hindi niya mahabol.
At saka yung ano yun, hindi pa puro likod yun natin. Ay. Oy, ganda na pasa. Ay. Siliado? Candado?
All again.
Wow. Mendros, hindi nag-hesitate magbigay ng foul yan.
Tama naman.
3-14 ang natitira. Kasa, drops the first. Dami ng points ng ombudsman sa free throw.
4 of 5. 5 of 6.
Not bad, eh? Fairly good shooting clip from the 15-foot line.
Both teams are fouling almost in every possession.
Ano yun? Nauso yun. 4.5 meter line. Tira. Markado nga si Palmer.
Another foul.
Tama ba ako si Palmer? Palmer.
Palomino. Palmer. Palomino.
Palomine.
Palomino.
Ito, pasok, number 19 sa ombudsman, Karim Laidan. 3-0. Nalaman, dumaan ako dyan sa may opisina ng ombudsman kanina. Dyan sa may lampas lang ng magulong, ano, trinoma.
Nagkanadaan doon, sir.
Kasi galing may inatid ako sa, ang commander-in-chief of the armed forces.
Oh.
Inatid ko sa... SM North Edsa.
Kailan, sir? Nandun ako.
Tapos, biglang swing. Shortcut papuntang Shangri-La Edsa.
Doon bang, ano, sir?
Hindi. Kaya nga, iikot kang ganun para iwas yung early part ng Edsa. In the meantime, nakita ko yung office ng ombudsman, Mateo. Paul, uli. Paul. Sandaang Paul. Sino? Madras ulit. Sir, walang hesitation yung si Madros. Wala ka pang kursonadang sapatos. Wala pa.
Meron, sir. Meron. Automatic. Sino? Sino? Ay, sir, sa harap natin, oh.
Sino? Yan, yung kay Madros.
Aha.
Yung kay Cusquejo. Yun.
Ah, I call that. Pareho sila, sir, ni ano? Dixon ba? Tama ba?
Itong nakatali.
Sir, naka... Dizon, Dizon.
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 Dixon. And the meantime, second free throw, no. Rebound. Loose. And Atty. Karim picks it up. Spin on the floor. Ganda ng pasahan kanina ng ano, no? Ng Office of the President.
Yes, sir.
Ganda ng mga...
Galing ni, ano, Sam Yang.
Oo. Siya ba ang best player?
Aray. Oh. All again.
Wow. Everybody, pal. Penalty na siguro yan. Pareho nga, penalty.
Comelec has not made a single field goal.
So lahat ng free throw, lahat ng points nila free throw.
So dami ng fouls, sir. Ganun na nga po.
parang yung kanina, no? Yung SSS na free sa 43. Dikit pa yun, no? 43 all yun eh. The meantime, mga subs papasok sa kupunan ng ombudsman. 30, si Malimas. Parang ang dami nila today, no?
Napaka.
No, ang dami nila, no?
Puno ang silya, sir.
Yeah. Yan to si Diz.
Malapit kasi, sir, eh, di ba?
In a way, uh-huh. Yeah. Is Palamina. Can't shake free. He has not taken an attempt. He's guilty of traveling.
Normally, it's about 2 attempts in a minute. Tama, sir, no? So now, far, has not gotten a trigger yet.
Saka 50% saka agad, ano? Yung 1 of 2 kagad. 3-point shot, ginagawang free throw. Foul again. Sa'yo, sino yung pinaka-mabilis na team na may rat-rat talaga ng maganda tap?
Peter, sir?
Sa AFO.
AFP.
Ah, AFP.
Oo, tapos ang Senate dahil sa shooting ni Senator Bongo, yung AFP talaga ang rat-rat naman. Yung two teams na yun talaga, sir.
Oo, yung mga general doon, ano, mga koronel na, pala mo, may mga pakpak yung mga pa.
Tandaan natin, sir, na wala na yung PNP, di ba? Yun ang kamarsya na
sa takbuhan.
Sa lakas ng katawan, tapos may isang malaki, at si Demesa na napakagaling.
Lahat yata, nadaanan ko kanina, pati Campaginaldo. Mahabang araw to, Ron, naman sa'yo.
I believe you, sir. I
you have a day like that?
Not today, sir.
Another air ball though by Casqueo. Kailan kami ganong araw?
6 days.
A week. Okay, tulog lang pahinga. In the meantime, time out. Hiningi ng kupunan ng Comelec.
Players, players, ganito. Listen, simple lang naman kasi. Ang nangyayari kasi, tumitira sila, nagmimintes. Ngayon pa nagmimintes sila, mabaksak yung bola. Ngayon, box out nyo. Kasi, ang nangyayari, bibaksak nyo, nandiyan yung tao, diyan, bumaksak bola, kinukuha lang pa rin kayo. Para saan yung box out? Ang box out kasi, huwag makakakuha yung katabi nyo. Di ba, nagbox out, tulak nyo. Kahit mas malaki yan, natutulak yan eh. Okay? Another thing, point guard. Guards natin. Tatawid natin yan, itawag nyo yung play. Opposite lang tayo. Ngayon, pag nagtao-tao sila, pag tayo mo, ikaw nakatayo ka dito, diyan yung guard, nagtao-tao sila, nandiyan ka, bigyan mo ng pick yung kasama mo, parang kasama ko yung ball.
Pero
diba?
Mga libre, wala nagbibigay ng pick.
Wala sa ilalim.
Bigyan. Bigyan si ano, si Bads, si Bads.
Ang ating score, 14-4, 1 minute and 34, parehong kupunan nasa penalty.
Aha.
At kaya ho may kabahagalan ng ating pagtutunggali.
13 team fouls combined.
Dator is on the game for the first time. Dator is always dressed up for the game. Mga ganyan yung mga loves to play. Love to play. Libre, mama. Oh! Love to play!
Huh? Well-designed play.
Oh, ganating-ding si Mr. Dator niya.
Yes, sir. Second three-point basket para sa ombudsman. Merong isa galing kay Deputy Ombudsman Sandoval. Oh, at yun, galing kay Dator.
Ah, good steal. Missed. Lost on the baseline. Excellent steal that time by Sadsad. Saka alam mo, pag ginagahabol sa fast break, may panic kasi hindi mo naman control yung ball eh.
Oops.
Oops. Yan si Dator.
Back pass dun sa inbound, sir.
Ladin. Oh! Another three! Laidan! Karim Laidan!
Tumuro sa kaliwa. Tumuro sa kanan. Dahil 16 na kanilang kalamangan.
The ball will stay on that side of the floor. Oh nga, no? Kung minsan sa EFO, no, isang malaking run lang, okay na eh. Ano yung nag-overtime? Kinikwento ko sa...
Senate and OP.
Ah.
Fouled again.
And tinaas lang ang kamay. Number 30, si palagay ko ang foul sa ombudsman, si Malimas. No, it's not on Malimas. It's on number two. It is on Veloso. Lalaki rin itong ombudsman, ano?
Napaka.
Huwag tayong tatabi.
No.
Okay, Soriano missing the first free throw. Ganun pa rin ba ang Comelec? Wala pang field goal ito.
0 of 8, sir, but 4 of 8 from the line. Out rebounded by 15-7 rebound count.
Veloso claims the second free throw miss.
Second rebound for Veloso as well.
Karim Laidan, who hit a three earlier, trying to set up the table. Here's the Tor. He hit a three earlier. He's looking around. Oh, good. Ganda ng play. Ganda ng play. Short lang talaga yung tira. Ganda ng tago doon sa shooter. Here's Palmer. Here's the rush by the Comelec. Nice. Oh, they get their first team goal.
Nice. Early offense.
And that will do it for the first quarter. Roderick Valderrama taking care of Roderick Ilagan scoring on that one. We have a good one going here, and field goals coming too far and in between for Comelec, but ombudsman in control by 14.
Have a sweet evening, everybody.
Okay, ang mga kamera ni Directing Mas ay handa na para ipakita ang pagpapatuloy ng ating laro. May ula si Rina Villanova.
Pasok!
The last time around, Sir 7, Coach Ronnie, napag-usapan ko itong digitalization program for clearances ng Ombudsman Office. You know, other than this, the agency is currently busy doing provincial caravans to campaign for corruption prevention awareness, an initiative by the National Anti-Corruption Program of Action, which the agency started since 2006. In here, they tackle about anti-fixing and anti-red tape. You know, aside from this, kasama din sa kanilang caravan yung pagbibigay nila ng legal advices in the communities who cannot afford for a lawyer. Sir 7, Coach Ronnie.
Yan ang mahirap na trabaho. Ombudsman. Yan ang ating
digitalization.
Official watchdog.
Ano ang ibig sabihin nun? Software ba yun?
Oo naman.
Tama?
Oo, programs. Sanchez Open.
Mali talaga ako. Ang elective kong kinuha ay automotive.
Talaga? Ito yan.
Mali talaga ako.
Bakit mali yun?
Eh, nandun naman yung ano eh.
Buti nga ikaw nga, sanay ka sa kotse. Alam mo, ang hindi mo lang nagagawa na yung gusto mong gawin, linisan.
Di ko man lang magawa yun, sir. Di man lang ako makapaglinis ng...
Yung isang buong araw masaya na, uy, Palomino, gumawa na. Paraan! Talaga marunong gumawa. Puto.
First field goal for Palomino, second one for the team.
Ano siya, no? Natural score.
Born to score.
Bata-bata yan na tagpo doon nung kabataan, baka na-scout pa yan eh. Diba yun, di ba? Marunong tumira yung Espalacio. Ooh, got a lot of action downstairs. Last thought it would bounce out of Soriano. Palomino still taking his sweet time in the backcourt. Ah, red by Ladian. To the wing we go. It's Bala. Palacio doesn't get to him.
Careless pass from Bala.
Hindi tinignan eh. Ito si Palomino. Gusto niya mag... Ito gusto niya eh. Ayaw.
Parang it... Steph Curry yun, sir.
Ano? Alam mong titira na eh. Uy, ganda naman. Steph, hindi lang pumasok. Hello.
First time I've seen an open court game in this match, sir.
Yeah, first time nagtakbuhan, ano?
Oo.
Short. Rebound. Taken away by Casar. Here's Palacio. Nice bounce pass. Oh, hello. Sumobra ang passing. Sige, ayaw mo tumira. And the fast break dies in the water there. Shot clock reduced to 7. Palacio launches. No. Soriano claims the rebound. Here's Medros trying to do his footwork move. Ladian watching him. Palamina launches.
Oh. Sit down. That's a dangerous sign right now here for
nakakita na,
Ombudsman, no? Because
that the nasukat na?
Yes, Palomine has found his shooting range. 6-4 Palomine.
Saan siya nagwala nun? Sa Amoranto ba yun?
Yes, sir. 35.
Oo, pero talo pa rin sila, no?
Sakit. Aracoy. Talo sa GSIS.
GSIS. Sanchez sends it downstairs. Ooh, shot clock. Hindi ko rin nais pa kanya.
What about the shoe, sir? Of player number 29. The veteran for the Ombudsman walking in front of
him. Palacio. Look at the one of number zero.
Number zero.
Baldago.
Did you see that, sir?
Yeah, and look at the colors. They look like track shoes.
Olympics.
Yeah. Stop. No pop. Nice fake.
Oh, step side.
Ooh, that scooped out in the last moment. Dizon issues it. Not gonna work. Palamine has it. Here's Beato. Nice move. Hindi lang pumasok. Ayaw pumasok yung tira ni Alinis. Beato takes it away. Big pass. Hello, Kasa.
Nahusay talaga. Slow to start. Mercury rising right now for Palmer Palomine. Just like that. Behind by a huge deficit. Now just chasing a 6-point lead para dito sa Ombudsman.
Ulit tayo. Reset. Reset tayo. Sir Francis, sub ka muna kay Ayo. Stay.
Let's go.
Run tayo, two side ulit. Two side, ha? Two side, ganyan, ha? Pasa, labas, pasa. Cut, bigay. Down screen, okay? Balik tayo sa ilalim.
Kaya, tanong ko sa'yo.
Ano po?
Nung first quarter ba naka-field goal na isa?
Meron po, sir.
Omelet.
Sa...
So ngayon, nakailan na sila?
Meron na silang apat.
Apat. Nailan kay Palamine?
Ito, sir. Papaakyat ko na.
Ha?
Sa Palamine ay merong dalawa.
Puro tres.
Dalawa. Correct, sir. Tama, no? Dalawa at isang free throw.
Oh.
Six at isang two-point shot.
So, 9.
9. 9 sa 14.
Kasar. Ayaw. Rebound. Beato picks it up. Beato moves ahead. Here's Soriano looking for his dribble.
Uy.
Finds Palamine. Hello.
It'll be short.
You know it. It was short.
Adula, sir.
Hindi nakapitan, ano? Sanchez libre but will not elevate.
Aha.
Well, Dago says, let's establish position. Sandoval. Yes. Second.
That's huge.
We look at the shoes.
Second three-point basket for Sandoval as well.
Simply. Hey, Beatas. Beatas, nice shoes also.
Oh, very nice, sir.
Very nice. Clean. Very simple.
Very clean. Yes.
You and I, that's shoes.
And right? That's regular, sir.
Yeah. There's the draw.
Mine is always on sale.
Oh, no? Hindi mo maating bumili more than... pag ako, pag naging five figures na, ayaw na ang lolo mo. Alinas will shoot free throws. Aha. Yan lang ang major source ng points ng Comelec ng first quarter. They missed this first one here. But it's a closer game. 23-14. Second free throw. Drops it neatly. Lead is pruned down to 8. Casqueo is back in the game. Sanchez, Malimas, Sandoval. Number 25 for the Ombudsman is Akotubo. Oh! Ooh, what a hot hand by Sandoval.
Yes, sir. He's always been passionate about the game. But you walk the talk, then good things happen because you lead by example, which is exactly what he's doing.
Talk, talk, talk.
Correct. 11-point lead.
Roscoe. Balamine. Ay, nasinta.
Layo masyado, sir.
Saka hindi maganda. Hindi eskwalado. Labas. Dito. Roscoe, good fake. Shake. Bake. Got fouled. Minsan kasi, no? Ayaw natin sila nagpa-foul. Minsan, hindi na iwasan eh.
Two more free throws coming up. 25th free throw here.
Parang pachutong sila kay Carlos Yulo. Paano uminis?
Nakauwi na siya, ano, sir, no?
Oh, lahat sila.
Nandun na sa condo niya na bago eh.
At saka ano, ngayon yung Heroes Parade.
Kanina? Ayun ba, sir? Di ba 14?
14 today.
Wow.
14. You have lost. You are the one with this.
Hindi, so, napanood ko kasi, sir, sa Malacanang eh.
Yeah, because dumiretso okay sila kagabi sa Malacanang galing sa airport. So, binigay na yung kanilang rewards. So, today, yung Heroes Welcome. Sabi siguro ng Madrid, gawin na natin. Dikit-dikit na para makauwi na tayo. Uy, pukol. Muntik na. Ayaw. Rebound. Blocked by Hyderabad Kassar. What a name.
What's
his name? Hyderabad.
Di ba country yun, sir? Nagkita ko yan pag sa CNN ako nanonood eh. Yung weather.
Magandang tanong yan. Hindi ko sasabihin mo. I don't think so, pero mukhang tama ka. Libre. Ganda ng pukol. Hindi lang tumama.
Diretso, no, sir?
At tutubo. Ganda ng linya. Saka kaya niya yung bola. Maghahanap ang Comelec ng kombinasyon na kiklik eh. Downstairs we go. Hard angle to work with. Nowhere to go. That time for Julio Hernan.
Oh, bad pass.
Yeah. Alinas slows it down. We're coming down to 3:46 in this first half. Casquejo, good line. Hindi lang tumama. Here's Sanchez. Sanchez calls for that ear play. Sandoval swings it inside. It's a foul from the rear. Alinas.
Gilbert Alinas.
Alam mo, hindi masisi. Nakabugading-ding din ito. Wala rin halos exercise ito mga ito. Kaya tontuwa sila, may EFO, may basketball sila. Eh.
Totoo naman.
Sipin mo, nung abugado ka, puro paperwork.
Meetings.
Punta ka sa trial.
Send ka ng report.
Ah, didipensa ka. O opensa ka. Gaya ng ombudsman. Parang prosecutor yun. Comelec, makikinig ka ng mga angal ng mga natalo. Ayun, si Beato, humihingi. Pinawid. 2:50 to go. 11 o G's ang lamang. Oy, ayaw, umalog lang.
Pero kanina pa siya sineset up, sir.
Ayaw lang pumasok, no? May points na ba siya? Parang isa.
Isa.
Isang pukol, isang tres.
Free throw.
Free throw. Lakas. Lakas ng pukpok ng bola sa floor. Pala niya na, tapik eh. Yes. Nice move.
Unfortunate.
Unfortunate turn of events. Sandoval, I wanna do this. No? Foul from the rear and it will count. Big basket that time for Regan Malimas. And attorney Regan will shoot one more charity. Family, time to huddle up.
Thanks up. Sarato lang. Players, ganito. Kailangan natin ikot yung bola. Nakatawid naman tayo eh. Tapos sir, if ever na nag-ahead tayo, diretso mo, ispat mo naman yun eh, di ba? Sayang eh. Diretso mo na.
Hindi ka kaya. Tama. Ay, pakita na lang ako.
Kasi sayang eh. Yeah. Pilitan natin bola. Isang muna sa'yo. Okay. Kom, ikaw pa rin, Kom. Yung same five ang sinabal lang si Peng. Guys, yung defense natin, umu-okay naman eh. The problem is at our offense, hindi mo mabaksak. Now, tuloy lang natin. Just make sure na mas sure ball tayo. Kasi sayang eh. Nagkapalitan tayo ng mintis eh. Kung kinumbert natin, kanina, lapitan niyang kanina eh. Gulo lang, gulo lang. Okay. Players. Gulo lang ah. Ibabaw ako.
Okay, ang natitirang oras sa ating pangalawang yugto. 2 minutes and 10. May free throw bonus ni Alimas, hindi pumasok. Pero ito si Mateo, ang kanilang masipag na rebounder. Sandoval, balik kay Mateo. Pumat sa loob, Biato, natapik. Nasa ombudsman pa rin ang bola. Nasa kanila pa rin ang bola. Mateo, loon. Dapat tinira mo na. Hindi niya alam. Yung shot clock. Saka hindi siya marunong tumira ng
catch and shoot, sir.
Catch and shoot.
Stop and pop.
Stop and pop. Kailangan may dribble siya. 28. This is Aiz. Koskeo. Riato. 1:45 to play. And the ball lost by the Comelec. Sibala. Babalik kay para kay Malimas. Excuse me, ang daming tao ng ombudsman. Ha? Parang dalawang team ang pwede mo itayo. Ha? Sakit na ulo ng kotse. Papasok mo lahat dyan. Sang double. Ayan. May foul sa likod. Nakita ng ating barker yung signal ng referee.
Marius Peloso, that's his second.
Ah, binigay sa ombudsman ng foul. Foul on number 2.
Aha.
Bandinig ko. Yeah, tama. Number 2. Si Peloso. Alimas.
Two free throws coming
in. Yeah, because of the penalty situation in effect already against the ombudsman. Alam mo, to be totally honest at a certain age kasi hindi mo na nahabol. Catch up ka, Paul.
Lulusot kayo, ha?
Paul.
Tatakas kayo, ha?
Tapos kung minsan ang laro sa kalye. Walang bilangan ng foul.
Wala sir, walang penalty.
Penalty ka dyan. Ah, ito. Ombudsman naman ang tatimeout. 1:17 to go. Lamang pa rin sila ng do. Na 11.
Fit tayo. Balik natin yung gumagana kanina sa para sa ilalim natin. Ah. Two side. Bigay, labas, bigay. Cut. Pag binigay mo dito, pag kaya mo yung ilalim, postihan mo na para try natin ibigay. Pero pag hindi, mag-flash ka. Oo, mag-flash ka. Tapos cut, ganun. Oo, basta kung sino na lang.
Basta kami ang magkatapat, Marius. Kami ang magkatapat.
Pag ganito nangyari, di ba, pin down screen. Ito mangyari, di ba, seal mo na to. Pag pin down, huwag mo na i-pin down, seal na yan. Okay?
Kaya tuloy.
If kaya, pin down screen, postihan mo. Kick out pag hindi kaya.
Okay, 28-17 ang ating
first half.
Official score.
Uh-huh.
With 1:17 to go, hinahanap niyo yung bola. Ito, dala ni Sanchez. Sanchez Sandoval, si Bala, ito si Peloso.
Tao-tao, sir, ha?
Oo, tao-tao.
Ayun.
May foul kami.
Lumagabog.
May foul dito kami. Sir. Third team foul pa lang ng Comelec.
Narinig ko na naman yung paboritong expression, sir.
Ano?
Uy!
Oo nga, Pinoy na Pinoy, ano?
Ay!
Wala!
Foul!
Tira. Ayaw.
Ay, narinig mo, sir?
Oo. Nasungkit. Veloso, yes. Pulot-pulot.
There's basket for Veloso. Right place, right time. Kapago dyan, sir. Nagtatao-tao sila. Eh.
Oo naman. Sinabihan ng coach, tao-tao. Kasi, eto. Wala, walang foul yun. Eto, sungkit.
Galing.
Uy, sayang. Hindi naabot ni Veloso. Mananatili ang bola dyan sa side na yun.
Under 30 seconds remaining here.
Sabi ni Veloso, layo ng bola. Nung araw, abot ko yun.
Tama naman.
Oo naman. Good move by Casqueo. Ayaw. Ayaw tumama. Ah, see?
Good foul only the fourth para sa...
Yun lang. Oo. So, apat na team foul ng koponan ng Fast Trackers. Last attempt? Siguro, no?
Ako, busing ko na yan, sir.
Oh. Libre. Paborito. Hindi lang pumasok. Veloso. Ayaw. Veloso. Ayaw. 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 Ayaw ko na. Sabi ni Veloso, ayaw ko na. Sabi ng mga kakampi niya.
Sabi lang ang masasabi ko, ah.
Sabi okay. Ng mga kakampi niya, nice try.
Pahinga muna, sir.
Ah, sige, sige.
Okay.
Okay, bahala ang halftime sa inyo. 30-17 lamang ang kupunan ng Ombudsman. Handa na po ang lahat para sa second half. 30-17 ang ating score na to at the take-off. At ang Ombudsman is in control of tempo, mood, and context of the game. They're hitting the bigger shots and the Comelec looking for their offense actually. Hindi makapunek, ano?
They've had 4 field goals, 3 of them coming from Palamine. That's always been a perennial problem for them. Consistent production. Something that they've been searching for as now they will start the third quarter with Palmer Palamine. Right. Tao-tao talaga, sir.
Si Ombudsman naman ang magtao-tao. Casqueo and... Naganap ng offensive foul. Rina, ikaw muna. Rina?
Yes, the Comelec has been struggling with finding the right groove in the first half to be at par with the play of the Ombudsman team. But in fairness to the team, gumanda yung kanilang depensa from first quarter to second quarter. In the halftime huddle of Coach Ja Fajardo, he commented about the team's effort on boxing out. Pero kailangan pag nagbabox out sila, hindi na nakukuha dito ng Ombudsman ang bola. On offense, they have to keep on trying to shoot for the ball. There can't be no area for hesitation here. Ang sabi nga sa kanila, they have to be patient to aim for the back. Basket here. Finally, they ended their huddle with a prayer and a battle cry na walang susuko sa labang ito. Sir Sev, Coach Ronnie.
Parang tayo, sir.
Walang susuko sa ulan na tumutulong ngayon. Bahala na.
Lakas! Lapit mo dito, sir, eh.
Ito, malapit ng bahay.
Ah, sir, hindi ulan yan. Ang tawag dyan ay kakampi.
Kakampi. Dator, Laidan, who committed 2 straight fouls. Dator, corner shot, too long, and it... Laidan tries to track it back in, hook it back in, unsuccessful. And the ball will go to the Comelec. We're 30 seconds into the third quarter. Palamine taking a little too long in getting the ball across. Soriano, Casqueo, Beato trying to provide the screen. Casqueo open, can't knock it in. Rebound, here comes Bala, slowing it down, casually into the front court. Si Bala, ayaw, follow up, eye of Friar Casar. Bala trying to find the shooting area. Can't. Laidan. Pops. Got it.
5-4 Laidan.
Laidan drops it in with a back shot.
All right. 5 points so far total for Laidan.
Beata, all good pass. And the basket is produced by Soriano.
Good patient from coming from Soriano after a deep catch.
Engineer Soriano cuts it down to 12.
Sarap pakinggan pag ganun ang nasa harap ng pangalan mo.
Engineer. Engineer. Meanwhile, Laidan. Pukol. Short. Hindi umabot yung tira ni Sad.
Speedy Gonzales din sa Laidan eh.
Oo, actually. Downstairs. Oh, great pass. Ay, hindi na pumasok. Sino ang titira ang free throw? Si Casar.
Si Casar, sir.
Short. Time, 8 minutes to go. Split from the charity stripe. We have Mateo returning to the ball game and some height, an additional ceiling. Being brought to the ombudsman lineup on the floor.
Ang lalaki nila, no, sir, no?
Oo nga. Tsaka ang dami nila today.
Ay, kung nga nakita ang ganito karami at kompleto eh.
Oo, parang buong-buong-buo sila. Parang ginawang, parang ngayon sila nag-practice, ano?
Aha.
Ito si Casqueo, may makawala sa double team sa top of the key.
Aha.
Piato. Oh, got it to go. Sharp, sharp jump shot.
Piato's first field goal for a total of 3 points.
Yeah, Beato is an attorney as well, Butch Beato.
Walang touches si Palamini masyado, no, sir?
Hindi maikasa ng maayos, ano? Alam mo, baka kailan ng point guard, ano, ha?
Tama kasi, sir.
Ito si Beato, hindi maka-elevate, try to go to Palamini, does not arrive. They will not call anything. Mateo escapes.
I like the non-call.
Yeah.
Let the players play. Open court game. Ator na Mateo likes it that way.
Pagalong inbound, oh. Too casual. There's a foul downstairs and Dahoy.
I heard that. Held.
Dahoy is the one that creates the foul.
There are three letters.
Yeah.
One vowel.
And it's so Pinoy.
And all of us like saying that. Uy!
Sad. Ayaw, tulis lang.
Here's four against one.
Attorney Butch. Misdirection.
Oh, nice.
Na-issue-shoot ba? Yes, sir. Palamine. Kisses the glass.
Alam mo, frustration ko dyan, sir. Pag yung bola na-stuck sa net, hindi ko abot.
Naman.
Conserve energy, sir.
Spiking mo parang volleyball.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah.
But it might bounce to me.
Yeah, to hit your magiging punching bag. Sad. Mateo. Dator. Short lang.
Oh, that ball hit the rim.
Yeah. Tumama sa ring eh.
That's why Casar was begging for the ball.
Teka muna, may foul. Anyway, it's 37-24. Palacio jumping up and down, trying to get ready to go in. Here's Casar. Drops it in, makes it 38-24. We are down to 6 minutes. Libre siya titira. Hindi. Soriano. Casqueo. Palacio sticking to him closely. Short. Rebound. Tinangay. Ni Casar. Rebounding monster. Palacio. Great pass to Mateo. But the shot won't work. Mateo tries to fight back for it.
Hahaha.
Sabi ni Palacio. Paul ba yun, Rep? Ano naman.
That's called brotherhood embrace.
Yeah, that bear hug. Eto. Score. 38-24. Time, 5:32. Tao-tao, full court to. Diba?
Aha.
Halinas.
Diyan ka na.
Ako, hindi umabot kay Kaskeo. Push. Eto yung mga young legs. Balat.
Balas played well, although this is just his first basket. He has collared 8 rebounds and issued 2 assists already.
Ano siya? No? Chill maglaro. Chill lang.
Utility player, sir.
There's a bit of a weave at the top of the keyhole area.
Di nila pinapa-open si Palamino.
Oo nga. Let's get him. No. Off to the races, sir, as yes. We always say. Wala na. Iniwanan na.
Baliktaran ang score, sir.
Oo nga. They're still in the backcourt. They're still in the backcourt. There's a foul.
Who's the main penalty?
Palamine, si Iving na muntik matukutan ni Mateo. Drive to the basket, overcooked it. And in the following rebound play,
our blue shirts.
Is it Inahe? Bruce is back in. I failed to mention D-Zone for the Comelec. 42-24 ang ating score. Time down to 4:29. Titira. Sandoval. Bang! Ilan na yan si Sandoval? Tatlo na naman, no?
Apat na to, sir. 4 of 7, eh.
Yeah.
Without the goggles, it's even a deadlier shooter. That's today.
Mas malinaw ang mundo.
Oh.
Nice hook by Cruz.
That's a foul.
Oo naman. Kanino? Kay Palacio.
Yes.
Palacio penalty is third.
Di bola yun, sir. Foul talaga. Sabi niya, bolang-bola doon. Puro attorney pala itong ombudsman, ano? Isang katerbang abugading-ding. Here's Cruz, shooting free throws. Attorney din. Eh, ito naman ilaro ng mga attorney, eh.
Eh, bakit nga naman hindi? No,
isa lang engineer, si Soriano.
Aha.
Ayaw yung pangalawang free throw.
Aha, 8 of 19 from the line.
Medyo sumala na. Kanina, maganda-ganda yung rate na yan.
Diyan sila pumupuntos kanina, sir.
Yeah. Balang, looks for a cutter. Mateo is clipped and somebody nearly ripped his uniform. But he'll go visit the free throw line for a pair.
Ball side cut. Perfect pass on the give and go play. Rather, strong side play.
Which look like a give and go.
Correct.
Kasi yung cut parang cut ng nag-give eh. Here's Mateo with some shadow free throws.
Yan ba ang tawag dun, sir?
Sa tennis kasi shadow tennis eh. Diba? Pag nag, di ba yung mga players?
Stroke. Pati sa golf, sir?
Practice swing.
Saga dun sila eh, no?
Practice swing. Daming player nung ombudsman, no? May mga hindi pa yata. Ayun, mga nasa likod pa yata. Baka yun yung team, eh. May announcement.
Anong sabi, sir?
Aman.
Unsportsmanlike foul.
Yeah.
Comelec number 3, Tang Cruz is upgraded to an unsportsmanlike foul.
Eto. ayun, may hatak eh.
Hatak sa jersey.
Tapos hinawa, natamaan pa niya sa throat.
May glitter yung shoes ni Attorney Mateo. So.
Asan?
Diba sir, may glitters?
Oo, akala ko pagka nakakashoot siya ng free throw, iilaw pa.
Oo, oh, meron.
Oo, neonistic.
Meron dati nun sir, may gulong pa.
But sport, kinakobra natin. Ano? Pangalawang pukol.
One-sided third quarter.
And it's down to 3:45. Nice move. Bala air ball. Looking for it downstairs. That will not work. Follow-up. No. Shot clock. Elapsing.
Good effort though para sa mga nakaputi.
Ang dami nilang sequence na gano'n actually. Yung gang rebounding pero hindi nila ma-shoot eh. Kaya nung end of first half eh. In the meantime, gusto nila na tao-tao, no? Bagay, ganda exercise yan. Huli! Hindi. Pinukol. Di pumasok para kay Dizon. Pagpihid ni Cusquejo, nawala ang bola.
Challenge.
Sige. Daming player ng ombudsman, ano? Bilang mo, bilangin mo. Merong...
Okay po, sir. Antay ka makapasok yung lima muna sa loob.
1, 2, 3, 4. Parang 15. Pero parang 14 na lang allowed to play. Ewan, ha? So, in the meantime, challenge being decided. Malin sa ombudsman, mukhang nakuha nila ang bola. And they are still in the lead. Substantially, 23 points.
She is successful.
Anong bali yung closest game natin yung sinasabi mo nag-overtime?
Apo, sir.
Iyan na ng dikit na dikit. Ito yung issue. Last touch si Cusquejo. Okay. Score. 47-24. Time remaining, 3:21.
Bumitaw na sa man-to-man defense ang Comelec, sir.
Nakapagod eh, no? Mm-hmm. Baldago, that won't work. And it's backing violation.
Everybody that Palamine will face will guard him closely. So hindi siya nakakakuha ng libreng spot.
Hirap siya mag-dribble na. Hirap siya mag-gana.
Na-identify nila. 35 ko yung ginawa eh.
Tapos hirap sa ball handling. Talian natin to. Uy, ganda ng pukol. Short lang. Itira talaga siya yun.
Diretso sir.
Ikaw ba na airball nung araw? Malalo.
Maraming beses sir.
Pag na-airball ka, baba ka na lang.
Automatic. Pwede, lalabas ka.
Nice pass. Nice feed to Alaminas. Alinas, rather.
Nobody paying attention to Alinas. All eyes were on Palamine.
And it's 2:34 to go. Libre, Baldago. Sanchez, Sandoval. Inside we go. Nice spin to the basket. Just missed it. And the pivot move couldn't produce the basket.
Two free throws coming.
Yeah. Time 2:16.
Number 15,
Tony Vito. Bianco is back in. Free throws coming up for Alinas. Sanchez won. First free throw, no. Lead is down to 21. Second free throw hits the mark. 20 is the lead.
Still a huge lead.
Yeah, it is. Hardly making a dent, actually. It's a double directing traffic. Baldago. Inside we go. First time for number 20. That's Loresco to see action. Uh-oh, that's a bit of palming the ball.
That's a foul?
Yeah. Sandoval reaches.
That's a foul.
Some more subs coming in. That is Atotubo, who's back in the game. So brief action in the second quarter. Neatly done on the free throw by Milber Alinas. Milber's second is on its way. No, no, no. Time down to a minute and 45 here in the third. Atotubo, Sandoval, Baldago. Loresco. Libre si Atotubo. Malakas. Natulak si Sandoval. Namura. Palamine. Nice shot. But nakawala.
One against three. Oh. Palamine's first basket here in quarter three.
Pag nakawala siya, no? Hirap siya mag-dribble, pero pag nakawala siya.
Nakabuelo, sir.
Atotubo, the road pass to the box. Goes astray. Palamine crafts a three. And the lead is down. 17 with a minute. Oh, no, it's down to 14 rather.
Already has 16 points.
Can it end just like that?
Oh, no. Five straight here.
Back in a moment.
Point. Sir Francis 2, Sir Cass 5, Sir Ted 4.
Go. 10. 3. 1-2-2 tayo. 1-2-2.
3-3. Manzon. Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Puro to side. Puro to side. Puro to side. Tapos
ibigay nyo kay Cass ang bola. Kay Cass ang bola.
Pagkayang ibigay kay Sir Cass, ibigay nyo. Pero pag masyado siyang congested, pag masyadong congested ang middle, tira nyo.
Okay. Ilang,
that's the head coach for Team A, and then some star players from the Ombudsman. Branson Franco, De La Cruz, I see Nadia.
Kila dyan.
Top guard.
Alright, here we go. 47-33. Franco siguro katrabaho na dyan sa Ombudsman.
Malamang.
Palacio, Sadsad, oh, that's a nice deep line.
Well set up by Palacio. Sadsad delivers, Sadsad with his first field goal, first 3 points of the game.
Oh, nice.
Oh, oh, oh. Nakita mo yun, sir?
Nakita.
Bandage. Tama, di ba?
Hot. Kasar.
Binanda.
Ah, Kasar lost it to Alinas. Fast break. Race. Traffic jam. No good on the attempt. 4 seconds remaining. Palacio will go straight to the hole. Miss it. Kasar gets it to go. And then count.
You like what Casar has done here in this match, playing controlled basketball, doing what is needed, now scoring, if these basketballs count, will count, his 11th point of the match.
So, this is the bone of contention before we step into fourth quarter action. Grabe sa FIBA, no? Pagka yung second camera, pag next slow mo sa ilalim.
Ganda, sir, eh.
Sobra. Saka yung multiple exposure camera.
Yan pa pala sa si Sam Ignacio.
Si Sam Ignacio, no?
Laki, 6'5", eh.
Di ba naglaro sa Malacanang yan?
Yes, sir.
O ano? Di pa sigurado ang ating mga officials. So, but let's take a break. And when we return, we'll tell you if it's counted or not.
At the end of the third quarter, the score is 50 to 36 in favor of the Ombudsman Graph Busters.
Okay, papasok na ang ika-apat at huling yugto ng laro na ito. Ito, malaking bundok ang tatahaki ng Comelec. Pero tingnan natin. Nawala ang bola. Nasa bundok sila, Palamine. Ibang klase.
From the same spot, with the same result. Just like that, it keeps them back in the hunt. Palamine na with the total of 19 points. 7 of 10, 70% from the field.
And the lead has been reduced to 11. Tama ba, Matko?
Tama po, sir.
Minsan nakakachamba ako. Sandoval counted. Short. Palamine launches. Somebody not looking at the ball, but he got it. I would go back to Palamine. Yato. Ah, but Alinas has other ideas. The ball being grappled with, it's a foul behind the head. Number 13, Alinas with a foul.
Bakit ba tinatawag na rabbit punch, sir?
Okay, next game, sasabihin ko sa'yo. Tingin ko. Because you hold the rabbit on the neck, eh. Yata.
Parate.
Rabbit. Sige, subukan mo hawakan sa ano ang rabbit.
Nangagat, sir, eh.
Oo nga.
Offensive foul.
Offensive foul.
Legal screen. On Veloso.
Kamot, kamot. Pero ito ah. Nagising ang Comelec.
Nagising si Palamine. Ginawa na niya ito kanina eh. Second quarter.
Pagka nakalibre, no? Nakakita ng konti espasyo.
Mas kilibre, mahirap pa shoot eh.
Actually. I wanna get back in to Palamine. Nice cut. He likes that under-goal stab. Just missed it. He had one earlier.
Perfect pass.
Actually, ganda ng pagkakaroon ng play na yun. Libre, sad-sad with a three-pointer already. Ipit, Sandoval, walang pinuntahan. Baka si Sandoval papaul dito.
Ah. Wala na pong iba.
Tatlong foul na si Yusek. Tama ba, Yusek ba?
Deputy Ombudsman.
Deputy Ombudsman. Let's... He should behave. bring back Bala. Veloso will sit down.
Oh, they need Sanchez and Mateo really to restore sanity. And of course, Bala.
And look at that front line. Casar, Mateo, and Bala. Libre. At this time, though.
Mateo is a tall defender.
Yeah. Ball will go the other direction. Time down to 7 and 53. Hindi pa tapos ito, ha? Katama uli ito ng sa pantres. 8 na lang to.
Muntik na nga, sir, di ba?
Oo nga. Kasi Sandoval, Sanchez, Sandoval, walang hesitation, walang tama. Inas. Paborito ni Palamini Kaliwa, no?
Doon siya tumatama, sir, eh.
Andros, short. May foul. Alinas, pangalawang team foul.
Tigalawang team fouls. Kalamangan nasa 11. Parehong teams, wala pa pong panalo.
Ah, nga pala, no? Nakalimutan ko. Kaya pala, ganun na lang ang passion ang dalawang ito.
Magna nice.
Oh. World Championship, as I always call it. Wow. Mateo, point guard. Sandoval. Positive pass, ha. Hindi ready si Casar. Ang hirap masterin yung entry pass, ano? That's an art, eh.
Kailangan, communication sa receiver at saka sa passer.
Kahit non-verbal, no? Eye to eye. Yung availability. Yung height ng pass. Alinas, working hard, no? Here comes Mateo, burning rubber. Issues a pass. Bala nearly traveled. Bala attacks and gets fouled in the process with 6:38 to go.
Simple move. Getting to his strong side.
Alam mo kung sakasakali rito, mauubusan ang oras ang Comelec. Kung sakasakali. They have a good start in the quarter, but they may just run out of time as Bala connects in the first free throw.
12 of 19 from the line for White Shirts.
Torne din pala ito si Bala, ano?
Meron bang hindi kaya dyan, sir?
So far, si Alan Dator ang hindi nakaregister at saka si Baldago as lawyers. But of course, Rina will find that out someday. We'll be back.
Kaya, malayo pa yung oras. Huwag kayo titigil. Yung intensity niyo sa defense, ganun pa rin. Dumikit tayo, hindi dahil sa wala lang, dahil sa intensity niyo sa defensa. Maintain niyo yun. Pag nawala yung bibitaw yan eh. Tuloy lang yung defensa natin.
Kung healthy pa yung styrofoam, ikaw mo muna patanggapin. Babawa mo na. Tapos yung sentro, dikit na. Huwag yun ba tayo? Kasi pag nakahingi sa loob, mabigat din.
Pag nakuha mo sa gitna, isugod mo. Huwag kang umispat muna. Kasi pag umispat ka, wala yung rebound, ikaw rebounder eh. E ganun mo ha. Para may free throw tayo, sayang.
Kasi ka, three-point shooter, pag libre, umikot ang bola, libre, bitaw na.
Please, please, huwag yung umispat.
Eh, sige, go.
All right.
6:31 to go.
Almost halfway.
Nearly halfway.
Almost evening. Can you believe it?
Libre, Beato. Ikaw, naka 3 games ka today.
Oh, what about?
Oh! Big shot coming from Soriano. Oh, onse na naman. Second free throw goes.
Completed.
Oh, and it's a 10-point game. Anong biggest lead? Mga 20, no?
Ah, umabot ito. Trent, ha? 23.
Yung dalawa talaga. Hindi kayo maro mag-add. 23. Oh, Palamini with the foul.
Useless foul. Puts them in penalty.
Kailangan. Palmer, Palamini.
P-square.
Very deadly.
Very good.
There's Sanchez. That skip pass doesn't arrive at destination. Palamini's wraparound dribble. Problematic. We're okay in the midcourt line. Here's an open shot. Sandoval. Rebound claimed by Mateo.
First, very unselfish. Next, able to finish. 10 and 7 for attorney Mateo.
Very confident moves, no?
Mausay naman talaga si Sir maglaro.
Absolutely. Alinas. Oh, give him the basket plus the foul.
Ombudsman also. Nasa penalty na ba to? O tatlo pa lang?
Tatlo. Apat.
Penalty na rin.
5:31 remaining. Hindi lang pumasok ang bonus. Libre Mateo, Sandoval, Casar. Alam mo itong ombudsman, they can get to start winning. We play on. Libre, ayaw. Palamini, you know he'll try from three-point country right away. Nice pass. Sanchez open. Familiar shot. No. Track down by Sandoval.
Sampo na lang to, sir, ha?
Oo nga. Mateo, libre. Libre. Ganda.
Smart decision making for Mateo. Efficient shooting as well. Team best 12 points tied with Sandoval gives his team some more breathing room.
Libre. Masikip. Libre. Oh, he got it finally. Marlon Koskel.
First field goal.
Oh, talaga?
After 9 attempts. Okay. Sorry, 0 of 9 and then hitting 10th.
Kanina pa siya nagpapain ng basket eh. Libre, bala.
Galing gumalaw. Mausay gumalaw, sir.
Oh, look at that.
Just knows his way around the basket.
Alam mo, pag kumpleto lagi itong ombudsman, baka may puntahan to.
Meron, 6 and 13 for bala.
May, ano to ha? May paglalagyan.
And depth, sir. Saka may height. Big stop. Look at bala. 14 rebounds for bala.
He's a big bullet, huh? He's a bala.
Oh, silver one, sir.
Kung Beverly Hills Cup yan, golden. The bullet. Ayaw pumasok yung tira niya. Time.
Three, oh, watch out for this shooter. Ito
na, Cargado. Naubos.
Napagod na rin siya, sir.
Time out. Tiningin ng ombudsman. Pabayaan natin sila.
Point 4 3 5 4 2
coach mas effective sa tao hindi mo pa si
peg dito na nagdadaan tayo ng fast break eh nagkakalituhan eh balik muna tayo ng 2-3 let's take it slow kasi sir Kareem mama sir yan 2-3 hey guys.
Last 3 minutes and 28 at gaya ng ating nabanggit ang malaking bundok na kailangan tahakin na kupunan ng Comelec. Natapyasan na ito, 23 ang biggest lead pero ito'y baba na sa 12.
Hindi ma-breach yung 10-point barrier so far.
Umabot sa GC, no?
Tama. Dahil kay Mateo
3 seconds.
But a basket after a timeout was something that they're looking at. Will not happen for them. chance para dito sa
kayo ba,
Pamela?
Coaches, gusto niyo pagkatapos ng time, halimbawa kayo ito, gusto niyo ma-score niyo.
Pag-opensa ka.
O nga, kaya nga. Pagkatapos yes. Time mo ng play, good for the confidence of the team. Ba?
Saka yung sitwasyon, sir, ta-timeout ka naman kadalasan pag kailangan.
Aha. Alin nga. Muntag matanggal ang ilong.
Aha.
Eh, yun ang ginawa ka niya. Chinek niya kung nandun pa eh.
Aha.
Si Alinas ay na-foul ni Malimas. Okay yan ah.
Aha.
Haiku.
Ano ba yung sabihin ng haiku, sir?
Four lines. Poetry. Japanese format ng...
Four lines lang, sir.
Four lines lang. Four lines at most.
Hirap yun.
Oh, this guy. I don't know. Palazzo. Offensive foul.
Oh, isi.
Offensive foul. Onse. 244.
Shibuya crossing.
Grabe yung place na yun, ano?
Favorite ko, sir, yung ano? Osaka.
Ano?
I like.
Ako, Nara, Kyoto.
Ah, sir, I like, but the deers keep chasing me.
Saka, ano, no? Pag nasa Starbucks ka, tututok nila yung nguso nila. Nice place.
Very nice.
There's something about Japan, no? May serenity and all the modernity. In the meantime, Inahe is on the line for Cherries. Gets it to drop in the interesting free throw release. Almost like a shot put.
13 of 29.
Hindi mo yung shot put delivery niya.
Ah, wow. Set shot, sir.
Set shot. Rebound. Battle jump ball.
Stays with
that side of the floor. Time. 227. Lalaki ng ombudsman, ha?
Very.
Very big. They are plenty pa.
Plentiful.
Lots of them today.
Plural. Sir.
Inahe. That's not gonna work for that particular try. He hit a shot earlier. Casquejo. Sanchez, Palacio. Palacio sends it to Mateo. This is an open shot. Too long on that particular attempt by Laresco. Into the last 2 minutes. Palacio embattled. It'll go the other way.
You can sense that Comelec has also run out of artillery.
Wala na, no? Ubus.
Kasi yung kanilang lone wolf, tas si Palamine ay ito ay babalik na ulit. Pero napagod kanina.
Alinas. Oh, good shot.
Alinas has also worked triply hard. He's been a workhorse in more ways than one. Quietly has erupted for 15 points.
Tayo din, no?
Plus 10 rebounds, so double-double output.
135 remaining.
Nice.
Ah, good stab. Sanchez po yan.
Pero mahirap yun, sir, kasi gumilid eh, no?
Oh, you do that very well. You know how to do that. Even at this age, you can do that. Time out, Comelec. Balik tayo.
Point open line. Yung ginawa nyo kanina, 2-month play kayo, make the three. Kung hindi kaya, bigay sa iba. Brother, ikaw ang umobdito sa iyong pwesto. Dito ka, itira mo pag-open. Ha? Pag-open nyo, bitawan nyo sa tres. Kaya pa naman yan. Okay?
Kom, angat na. Pwesto sa tres. Kailan tayo oras? So, 1 and 33. Kailan tayo pumunta sa 3?
Okay. Oh, pwede pa tayo ano? Kapag-miss tayo, foul! Foul tayo agad, ha?
$60.50 po ang ating score. Eto. So, with the thing that happened here today, mukhang tatanganan ng ombudsman ito, unang panalo.
Unang panalo. At ang Comelec, 93 seconds away sa kanilang pangatlong sunod na pagkatalo. Ay!
Sala, Sanchez. Itutusok mo ito.
Four straight for Sanchez. Diffuses the pressure and brings Comelec closer to its third straight loss. Pag nakita nila si Palamina, sir, bigla silang magmamanto mo.
Alinas, there's a foul. Yeah. I'll give it to Sanchez. Yes. Kaya pala siya. Kaya pala siya nagre-react. Para siya, yung mga abogado, no, pag tinawagan ng foul talaga.
Yes, Your Honor.
Objection.
Sustained.
Overruled. Overruled.
Overruled.
In basketball, everything, most of it is overruled.
Oh. Foul?
Free throws. Inahe with the foul. And just time for cleaning up, mopping up operations. Mateo has played very well here today. Daming player, Ronnie.
Yes, sir.
He's a barangay.
Barangay, oh.
Oh, Domino.
Uh-huh.
Two free throws. More players. Sad-sad. Comes in. And
Laidan.
The dribblers. Travel.
Bigla siya, may tao sa gilid niya.
Must be tiring also for Palamine. Sabi nga ni Rina sa isang ulat niya, he travels, ano, to come to the games. And
sabi yung galing sa Camiguin, sir?
I think so. Siguro ang ginagawa niya, stretching days in Manila, hanggang of 2 days practice, tapos laro. Tapos walang laro schedule. Parang tayo, pag nag-schedule ng araw natin.
Ah. That is about 14-hour workday.
Yeah. Karim Laidan, being the lawyer that he is, trying to get an appeal. 56 seconds before this is official. Alinas fires a long three. Had a chance, huh? Gets it back. Hard working. Soriano. Sorry, it's not Soriano. It is Inahe.
52 in the match. Foul?
Yeah, they're foul and foul. They want to stop the clock. Good night to Mr. Inahe. Laidan will shoot a set of charities. So, sino ang, kung punta natin ang team standing, sino ang AFP pa rin ang leading?
At Senado, sir, with 4 straight wins.
Wala pang talo, Senado.
Walang bahid, walang kulang.
Sino ang isa lang ang talo?
Yan ang dapat natin makita kung kaya nilang maipakita.
Pero kung hindi man, okay na rin. The opening ng susunod na play date, which will be Sunday, ano? May laro sa Sunday.
On Sunday, in Navadesi.
Navadesi. Tira. Sad-sad. May isang tres na yan, ha? Wala. 22 seconds. Ayaw. Baldan. Ayaw. Saya rin itong Ombudsman team, ano? Good shot.
Oh! This is first 9 attempts. It is last 2. Uy, masyadong malakas.
Oh, on the run pa. 5 seconds. Isa pa? Bago tayo mo eh. Airball. Okay. Natapos po ang ating laro. Balita po sa ating mga kasama, we will see the team standings. But the official score for this one is 65-54. Kung updated ito, sige, labas niyo direct kung pwede natin makita. Kung maipapakita, no pressure. Anyway, it's the first win of the Ombudsman.
And the third loss para sa COMELEC.
Okay, and Ronnie.
Ito na po. In the race to make it to the top four, only one team has that one loss position. The rest, meron pa rin judiciary. The rest now chasing the top two teams. But remember, four teams will make it. 50 games, total of 19 play dates for the right to play in the semifinals. At ito po ang pagtatapos ng ating play date number 7.
Ang ating best player ay si Assistant Ombudsman Rex Sandoval.